New Orleans police responded to two murders today. Officers responded to a report of a shooting in New Orleans East just after 5:30 tonight. They found a man on the sidewalk in the 7700 block of Briarwood Drive who had been shot. He was pronounced dead at the scene, and police say they detained a man for questioning, but they're not telling us if this man is a suspect.